through the station, they thundered. Disaster lay ahead. Something sticky splashed all over James. He had run into two tar wagons and was black from smoke box to cab.
He was more dirty than hurt, but the tar wagons and some cars were all to pieces.